Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? H plus I, pi. Tree plus sun, treason. Pi treason. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to Round the World Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning us in as we present day number two of our special Around the World Week here on Classic Concentration. At the end of the week, we will be awarding an all-expense-paid trip for two around the world to the champion who wins the car in the shortest possible time. And right now, there's a worried young lady sitting in our audience. Her name is Betsy Morris. She has set the current record of 44 seconds. If no player manages to better that record this week, she and her husband, Skeeter, will be going on that around-the-world trip. Now let's meet the two contestants who are going to try to do a little better than 44 seconds today. First of all, our returning champion. This lady is a mother of two. She won over $2,000 in prizes on yesterday's program, and her name is Sally White. Hi, Sally.
Hi, Alex. Thank you.
When you were playing for the car yesterday, I was noticing, was it two daughters?
Two daughters.
Boy, they were so excited
they
in the
are.
Audience.
Yeah.
Now, you got to be a contestant on our show almost by accident, right?
Yes.
How did it happen?
I have to confess. My daughter wanted to be on another show, and so I took her up to interview for that, and I was sitting in the lobby, and they came out and said, you want to try out for Concentration? I said, okay.
And it worked out great. I've got to do it now
for both of us.
All right. Well, good luck to you, and you have the same challenger you faced on our last program since we had that interrupted match. This is Benjamin Freewald. Welcome back, Benjamin.
Thanks.
You feel good today?
Yeah, I feel
I'm sure
better.
You feel relieved that we had that interrupted game at the end of our last show. No? All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go to work. Let's see if we can win some prizes. We've got some good ones once again for Concentration. Take a look over here as Marjorie demonstrates.
To partially lift your household chores, Concentration is providing you with $25 per week cash, with which you could acquire housekeeping assistance every week for a year, Alex.
All right, housekeeping for a year on the board, hiding behind door number 23, right in the bottom row. And now, let's open two more doors to reveal two pieces of the puzzle. Number 12 and number 14. It looks a little bit mystifying right now, but it'll clear up soon enough. Ben, you go first.
I'll try number 7.
Lucky number 7 is a take.
And for the match, number 3.
Do we have another take there? No, we've got a pool table. No match. Over to the champion, Sally White.
All right, nice prize, a pool table. Let's see, my lucky number is number 2. Let's try number 2.
All righty. An auto alarm system.
Auto alarm system for the car. I'll have to win for that, right? Let's try the corner, because corners are good. 21.
Number 21 is a computer desk hutch. No match. Ben.
Number 1, please.
Slide projector.
And let's hope for a wild card behind number 10.
No, but we got a natural match. That's just as good, Benjamin. Congratulations.
I'll do it for you.
That's a match. The prize slides into position up here, and we open up the puzzle a little bit for you. I'm sure not enough to try to solve it.
Not yet.
All right, go again.
Number 4, please.
A Hawaii escape.
Oh. That'd be good. I could do that. Number 22, please. Hawaii.
Wild card makes it a match. Nice going. Now, what would a philosophy major think about on a Hawaiian holiday?
Anything I want.
All right, you got it. Let's show you where the natural match for that is at number 16. That gives you your second prize up here and another opportunity to solve the puzzle. Can you do it?
Nope, not yet.
Select two more numbers.
Try 13, right in the middle.
Computer.
I haven't seen that yet. 24 for the match, the computer.
Wait a minute. I'm getting my luck back. When did you suddenly develop X-ray vision?
Well, we'll see.
That prize is up there. Nice going, Benjamin.
Got to solve the puzzle.
Yeah, another natural match, though, and as long as you keep control of the board, you're in good shape. Can you solve it? All right, pick two more numbers.
Number 6.
House cleaning for a year.
Okay.
Pardon me.
That was number 23, I think.
Number 23. Sally says, oh, shoot, because you remember. She wanted that.
I could sure use that in my apartment.
What's that?
I could sure use that in my apartment.
Is your apartment a little messy, Benjamin?
It is.
Do you live alone?
No, I have a roommate. He's the one that messes it up.
I see. All right. Well, make him pay for the house cleaning. Let's take a look at what these two pieces of the puzzle reveal. Not enough, obviously. Keep going. You're on a roll here.
I'm on a roll, but I gotta keep it up. 21, please.
Computer, desk, and hutch.
Oh,
you
saw
that.
I saw that. Number two, please.
No, nope, it's not that. And this may be a big break for Sally because she just mentioned under her breath,
I
know what it is, but you've got
to
make a match. Do it, Sally.
Let's try 20 again. That worked for me last time. Let's see what's under 20.
Number 20, computer, desk, and hutch.
Okay, and that was number 21, I believe.
Computer, desk, and hutch. Yes, it was. That's a match. Well, folks, we have one of those situations I've mentioned many, many times on concentration. We have one player here with four fantastic prizes on his side of the board. A lot at stake for Benjamin. The champion, Sally, has just one prize up there, but she has a chance to win that prize right now and go for the car if she solves the puzzle. Can you do it? Take a look.
Is it strawberry shortcake?
Is it strawberry shortcake?
Ah!
Oh, yes, it is.
I had the berry, and I knew the cake, so it had to be some kind of berry cake, and I just...
Couldn't you come up with Loganberry, is what Benjamin is saying, or some kind
of
another blueberry cake?
No.
Anything but strawberry?
Oh, I love it. This is great.
Yeah, well, it's great for you. It's not too good for him. Let me show the audience how she sold it.
Oh.
We've got all the arrows pointing at the straw here, of course, so that's straw plus bear. Kind of a fun bear dancing. Must be an Egyptian bear. Strawberry. We've got the shore plus the tea, so that's short, and the cake. It's vanilla. It's not my favorite, but that doesn't matter. Strawberry shortcake for Sally. Come on down here. Benjamin, bad luck.
Can I cry?
Yeah, you can cry, and I wouldn't blame you, believe me. But thank you so much for coming back to concentration. We've got some gifts for you backstage. All right, you've got the computer desk and the hutch,
mm-hmm.
but more important, you've got an opportunity to go for a car. There's a lot of time on the clock, but you want to try and beat Betsy's time.
Yes.
Right, we're going to take a break right now. We're going to come back for the car round for a lot after this. Sally White is our champion, and right now she has an opportunity to win one of these eight beautiful cars. Let me run down the list for you so those names are going to be very fresh in your mind. At the bottom, this white one is the Pontiac Le Mans. The Volkswagen Golf is next, followed by the Nissan Sentra, the Isuzu I-Mark, the Plymouth Reliant, the Toyota Corolla, the Mitsubishi Mirage, and finally, we've got the Jeep Comanche pickup truck at the top. One of those could be yours within the next minute or so. But that's not all. This is Around the World Week here on Concentration. And if you can win a car and set a record time that no one else beats this week, then you get to go around the world to some fabulous places. We told you about Hawaii on our last program. Here's another part of the journey. Gene, tell her about it.
You and your guest will fly from Honolulu to Tokyo, enjoying the comfort, services, and hospitality of Northwest Airlines. Alex.
And when you get to Tokyo, we put you up at a beautiful hotel within walking distance of the Imperial Gardens. You spend a few days there and then move on to the next leg of your journey, which is beautiful Hong Kong. And you keep going all the way around the world. But in order to win that prize, you've got to take a car and you've got to beat the time
that
was set by this young lady, Betsy Morris. There she is with the time showing 44 seconds. She and Skeeter really want to go around the world.
Know.
All right, Sally, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Here are the 15 numbered squares. You've got a lot of time on the clock today, 50 seconds. That's some consolation. You could win a car and not have a chance at the trip around the world. But I know you want to do both. So let's see if you can do it. Good luck. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
No match.
Two, four.
That's a match.
Seven, eight.
No match.
One, eight.
That's a match.
10, 11.
No match.
5, 13.
No match.
11, 13.
That's a match.
14, 15.
No match.
10, 15.
That's a match.
12, 14.
That's a match.
9, 6.
No match.
3, 9.
That's a match.
5, 7.
No match.
7, 6.
That's a match. Congratulations to you. Let me give you the good news. You won this car. Gene, tell her about it.
Sally, you've just won this Toyota Corolla four-door sedan. Features power steering and AM/FM radio furnished by Toyota. A prize worth over $9,700.
So that takes your total prize winnings to $12,552. That's not all. We've got more good news for you. You were on a roll, and you did it in 40 seconds. You got the new mark that has to be beat.
Betsy, I'm sorry.
Poor Betsy. She's wishing you luck, and I'm sure everyone is. So you're the champ, and you're going to play in another match. You could better that mark. Perhaps you won't even have to. Nobody else will do it this week. But you're going to continue, and we're going to continue introducing another player on Concentration right after this. Boy, I thought we'd had a lot of excitement last week with the kids on Concentration, but this week is turning out even better. There's so many interesting permutations and combinations. Speaking of which, you had a lot of people up there in the winner's circle with you. There were three kids and a woman and a man. Well, can you identify them?
I will only claim two of the children as mine, but best friend Nicole and my sister Jackie, who's bananas.
All right, and the man was your husband?
The man's my wonderful husband.
Okay, well, good luck to you in the next match against this gentleman. Let's welcome Mark Lowe. Hello, Mark.
Hi.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I live in Riverside, California. I work for a landscape contracting firm and love mountain biking, outdoors.
I hope you love playing Concentration, because you're going to get to do that right now. And one of the prizes you and the champ are competing for in this game is this.
You can enhance your dining pleasure with this fine china service for eight, designed to complement any occasion, furnished by Royal Prestige. Alex.
All right, thank you, Gene. And we can find that prize on the board, hiding behind door number 14. It's called the dinnerware. Let's open up two more doors to reveal two pieces of the puzzle. Number 2 and number 15. Mark, you know the rules. The challenger always goes first. That's you.
All right. Well, I'll start with the lucky number 7, please.
Mattress and box spring. Not an exciting prize, but...
Oh, okay. Let's try the corner with number 25, please.
25 is the dinnerware. No match for you. Sally.
Okay, let's see under 14 just to refresh my memory.
That's the dinnerware?
You know, I could really use this. We didn't get any for a wedding gift. 16 years without it, and I'd love it at 25.
What have you been eating off of?
Just, you know, the normal stoneware.
Tin plates or
something?
Tacky stuff?
Tacky.
All right, the dinnerware goes up here and down here. You get to look at two pieces of the puzzle.
Oh, great.
I thought you'd like those.
You know, we just better go right on with this game.
I think so.
That didn't help a bit.
Sure, select again.
All right, let's see. There are 9 people in my family up there. Let's try 9.
Lake Tahoe vacation?
Oh, wonderful.
Only for 2, by the way. It's to get away from the 9 people.
You're not kidding. You're not kidding.
Go again.
The last time I was in Tahoe, I think I was 21. Let's try 21.
Boy, have you got a memory.
I do.
Well, what were you doing on a rowing machine? Mark, you get to select.
I could use that Tahoe. Let's see. Let's try for wild card under number 17, please.
17, the man says. And it is a wild card. Good beginning for Mark.
All right. Let's go up number 9 for the Tahoe.
Tahoe, and the natural match for that would have been found at number 19. We'll slide it into position, show you 3 pieces of the puzzle.
A little early still.
Okay, go again.
All right, let's try for the middle of the board, number 13, please.
1,000 gallons of gasoline.
I could definitely use that.
Drive to the valley.
Like those corners. Let's try number 21, please.
Rowing machine.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a mistake that Mark made, because we had opened that up a little while ago. Sally, over to you.
Well, I haven't seen much, and I want to go for something lucky. My daughter is 12. Let's see what 12 would do for me.
Wild card. That's what we're looking for you.
I'm going to need gasoline. Let's try 13.
Lady wants some gasoline.
Gasoline.
Give her gas.
Gasoline.
Number 13. Show the natural match, because it'll open another door.
Oh, wonderful.
Dinnerware. 1,000 gallons of gasoline. 3 pieces of the puzzle. Solve this thing for me.
Gee, I'm doing great here. I don't have these ones I get absolutely zip. So, let's go on.
All right.
I'd like to see what's in that corner under number 1.
1, she says.
take.
A take.
Takeaway.
Oh, gosh, I'd love to take away that Lake Tahoe vacation. So let's see if we can find that under number 10.
Number 10? No, that's the rowing machine.
Oh, darn.
Mark heaves a sigh of relief because...
I believe I saw that rowing machine under number 21.
You saw it twice, as a matter of fact, at that position.
And the match for number 10, please.
Good for you. Nice going, Mark. That's a match. Goes up there with the Lake Tahoe vacation. You get a look at two, well, what I think might be important pieces of this puzzle. Check it out.
It's still a little early.
All right, go again.
Need to see, let's open up the number 7, please.
Mattress and box spring.
Whoa, where did I see that?
3.
Number 23, please.
Nope, washer and dryer for you there. Back to Sally.
Hey, I want to open up a different part of the puzzle, so let's see what's under number 4.
4 it is. Designer sunglasses.
Would you know I need those? I really do.
I believe you.
I really do, and so I'm going to try for those under number 11.
We got designer sunglasses under number 11. And now they're going to be up here. And down here, check it out. Take a look.
Okay. No, it's still not there, so
okay.
We're just going to have to go on. I need to see what's under number 6, so let's try that, please.
Washer, dryer.
Okay, I hope I saw that under number 23.
23, is that where it was? Yep, that is. That's another match for Sally. Another prize, another opportunity.
Mm-mm.
Go again.
Okay.
Whoa, interrupted match. Good news for both of you. Whoever loses today comes back on our next show, but we're going to start revealing pieces. Get your hands close to those signaling buttons. You want to ring in as soon as you think you can solve it. Number 1, 3, 5, 7, 8. Yes, Sally White.
I've been working on the railroad.
Is it I've been working on the railroad? You better believe it is. That's it. Yes. And more prizes coming your way, Sally White.
The dinnerware.
You're more excited about the dinnerware than the 1,000 gallons of gasoline to wash
the dryer? I want the dinnerware and the designer sunglasses.
Boy. Let me take a moment, show the folks at home how she solved that one. It's kind of a fun puzzle. We've got hive and then the arrows here pointing at the bean. I've been W plus her plus king, working on the arrows pointing at the ray of the sun, ray plus L plus rho plus D, railroad. I've been working on the railroad. Come on, Sally. Mark, I have a feeling you might have been a little nervous coming out here, but you're going to get a chance to do it all again tomorrow when we bring you back. So we'll see you then. So long for now. Sally, here's Gene to tell you about the prizes you've just added to your winnings. Yeah.
1,000 gallons of gas, designer sunglasses, and a washer dryer. This Tappan full-size flexible washer and dryer can be used side by side or stackable to fit a wide variety of installation needs. Front-loading washer features tumble action similar to hand washing, furnished by Tappan, and of course the elegant dinnerware. Prizes totaling $3,093.
And Sally was saying, this gets easier as you do it more. You relax a little more. Well, maybe she can win another car and do it in less than 35 seconds, because that's our base time. That's what she'll be trying to do it in when we return after this. A lot of important things could happen right now, Sally White. First of all, you're going to get your second opportunity to win a car on the same program.
Oh,
and
my.
If you do that, you will automatically beat the record you have set. You did it in 40 seconds a little while ago. That's still the mark that any champion this week has to beat in order to win that trip around the world. All right, you ready for this? Oh, by the way, you had 5 people run up here when you won the car last time. Are we likely to see those 5 again?
Gosh, it could be a real thunder of...
All right, well, here are the 15 numbered squares. Here is the clock. We go back to our base time of 35 seconds. You said a few moments ago it gets easier as you spend more time up here. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
10, 5.
No match.
2, 11.
No match.
13, 5.
That's a match.
4, 10.
That's a match.
14, 3.
No match.
11, 3.
That's a match.
6, 14.
That's a match.
9, 8.
No match.
12.
Tough. tough trying to do it in 35 seconds.
But that's all right.
Thank you.
Good news is you've got $15,645 in cash winnings. You're still the champion. And you've got the record that has to be beaten with 40 seconds. That's going to be a tough one for any player to beat, particularly since we've gone past 2 days. Only three more days to go. And then the possibility of a trip around the world for this lady. Right now, we're going to break for 1 minute. We'll be back.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Collie plus flower, cauliflower. Ear plus Z, ears. Cauliflower ears. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to Round the World Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you very much. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome once again to our special Round the World Week here on Classic Concentration. That's right, before this week is over, one of our champions will win an all-expense-paid trip for two around the world. Trip is worth about $10,000, and it will go to the player who wins a car in the fastest time. And currently, the record is 40 seconds, and it is held by the lady on my right, our returning champion, who on our last show won a car in 40 seconds, picked up some other prizes. So far, she's got $15,645 from this program. How are you today, Sally?
Fine, thank you. Nervous.
Sally White is her name, and you're nervous today?
I don't know why. I wasn't nervous yesterday.
You're feeling more pressure today?
Isn't that dumb?
Well, it's not dumb because perhaps you're starting to think about that round-the-world trip for two.
Oh, you know, I'll tell you, I think that there could be something to that. I've been studying the verse in the Bible about going into all the world.
Uh-huh.
I think that's my call.
You think so?
To go into all the world.
All right, well, good luck to you. One man who may have something to say about that is the challenger on the program. We had an interrupted game on our last show, so he's back with us. Let's welcome again Mark Lowe.
Hey, how you doing?
Nice to have you back with us, Mark.
I feel 100% today.
You do?
I feel a lot better.
You want to set a lower record than the one she established?
I think she's had enough.
All right, let's go to work. Here is one of the beautiful prize. Well, it's a fun prize at any rate that you two are competing for in this first game today. Take a look at Margie.
Cheer your favorite team to victory with two season tickets to the college or pro team of your choice. Ra, ra, sis, boom, ba. Alex, Alex, cha, cha, cha.
I beg your pardon. Whoa. Got a couple of sick people over there. Send them out for therapy. We'll find that prize on the board behind number 21, favorite team season tickets. Now, for the benefit of you folks at home who want to play along with us and for our two players, let's open up two more doors and show you some pieces of the puzzle. 15 and 22. Mark, you're the challenger. You make the first selection today.
All right. I need a wild card. Let's start out with a wild card with the birthday number, number 19, please.
19. Nope, ooh, that's a take.
Could use that, though. Let's go back to the middle of the board, number 13, please.
What have we got there? A car telephone. Use no that match, and so we go over to Sally, the champ.
Oh, okay, now I already determined which ones I was going to pick right off, because it's one of my favorite verses in the Bible, Ephesians 3 and 20. So let's take 3 and 20.
Number 3, some gold earrings. Number 20, a car telephone.
Oh, too bad I didn't pick 20 first, right?
Well, obviously the Ephesians and you aren't necessarily as close as you thought, Sally,
so.
But let's not worry about that. We're going back to Mark here to make his selection. Go ahead.
I think I saw a car phone at number 13, please.
Mm-hmm.
And for the match, number 20.
Yep. Thanks to the Ephesians and
Thanks
Sally
to the
White.
Ephesians.
All right, Mark.
All right.
Nice going. The first match in the game belongs to you. The first prize was up on your side of the board, and you have the first opportunity to try to qualify for the car by going to solve the puzzle with the help of these two people. Gosh, I'm worried
boy,
today,
it gives me
aren't
a lot.
I?
Whew. I'll have to pass.
My mouth just kept going and going and going. I didn't know where it was going to stop on that one. Go again, Mark.
All right, let's go back to the middle of the board again with number 12, please.
Chrome pasta maker.
Just what I need. And let's stay in the middle. Let's try number 14, please.
You have some strange needs. Favorite team season tickets. No match for you. A bit of a break for Sally, I believe.
I hate to do this to him, but my husband would like that, and I would too. Let's try 21 for those tickets.
All righty.
And we'll take him at 14.
14 makes it a match. Nice going, Sally.
Great.
Way to go.
Okay.
Prize up there for you. Down here, two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it?
No way.
All right, go again. Two more numbers from you.
Okay, I want to see if we can get a look at more of this puzzle. And so let's look under number 7.
Dishwasher.
A dishwasher. Okay, I need one of those. And I will imagine that we can match that dishwasher under number 18.
A Miami Fun in the Sun holiday. No match for you. You know, I'm looking into the studio audience, and I see your two kids up there.
The Miami?
No, staring at the monitor, and they're very excited about what's happening today. Let's go over to our challenger, Mark Lowe.
Miami Fun, I need some sun. Let's try for a wild card. Let's try number 10, please.
10. Dishwasher.
Dishwasher.
Oh. Where did you see it?
Where was that dishwasher?
Hurry.
That's what I need. Number 7, please.
Number 7, that's where you saw it. You came through. Nice going, Mark. Another prize for you, challenger.
All right.
Another opportunity to solve the puzzle, too. Take a look.
Still a little early.
All right, go again. Give me two more numbers.
Let's try number 6, please.
6 sounds good. Miami Fun in the Sun.
Oh, boy, Miami Fun in the Sun. Where was that? Number 23, please.
No. Whoa. The champion, Sally's shaking her head. Whoa. She knows, I bet. Sally?
All right, let's try the Miami Fun in the Sun under 18. Was that at 6?
Are you asking or selecting?
Oh, good.
Yeah, that's a match. All right, another prize. 2 on the challenger's side, 2 on the champion's side, and 2 pieces of the puzzle opening up for Sally White.
All right, I'm going to take a guess.
All right.
Is it Leave It to Beaver?
Is it Leave It to Beaver? Oh, boy, this lady's good. Way to go, Sally.
Thank you. My sister just moved to Fort Lauderdale. She wanted me to come see her. She'll love that.
Well, there you go.
That's great.
And you get to enjoy that particular holiday.
I'm sorry, Mark.
There wasn't very much of the puzzle showing there. What gave it to you?
The fur, I guess.
The fur and a little bit of Eve was showing.
Well, I knew it before that. I just wanted the Eve to confirm it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know
Gosh, your ability is uncanny. Yeah. Let me show the folks at home how you solve this puzzle when all of it is showing. This champion is good. We've got the leaf, the hit, and 2. Leave it to B, plus the arrows pointing at Eve, so B, and then the arrows pointing at the fur, beaver. Leave it to Beaver. Come on down here, Sally. Mark, we brought you back to compete in another match, and I'm sorry it didn't work out for you. We got some gifts for you backstage. So long.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Sally. Season tickets for your husband and the holiday that you were talking about that's very important to you because your sister just moved to Florida. Yeah. Gene, tell her about that one.
Miami Fun in the Sun. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Miami. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll stay at the beautiful Viscount Hotel in Miami, minutes from downtown, the airport, and Miami's finest beaches. Complimentary special services, luxury accommodations, and fine dining furnished by Trust House Forte Hotel. And, of course, the team of your choice season tickets. Prizes totaling $1,321.
Now, Sally, when you go on that vacation in Miami, you don't have to stay at that hotel downtown. You might want to stay with your sister.
Oh, I like hotels.
You like hotels?
Yeah, we'll visit back and forth.
All right. You've already got the record at 40 seconds for that round-the-world trip. We'll find out if you can better that and win another car when we come back right after this commercial break. Sally White is our champion. She's already won a car, a lot of other fabulous prizes. She's the leader right now in the race for that around-the-world trip for 2. And we've changed a couple of the automobiles, so I'm going to run down the list for you so that these names are going to be very familiar as you try to match them up in just a few moments. At the bottom, we've got the Pontiac Le Mans, the Volkswagen Golf, then we've got the Nissan Sentra. We put in a Ford Escort here, a Chevrolet Spectrum, a Toyota Corolla, a Mitsubishi Mirage, and of course at the top, we have the Jeep Comanche. You're going to have 40 seconds on the clock in which to try and win one of these cars. So if you win another car today, you will set a new record, undoubtedly. But that's not all. There's still that around-the-world trip, and we talked about some of the exciting places you'll be visiting on that one. Here's Gene to tell you more.
You and your guests will fly from Tokyo to Hong Kong, enjoying the comfort, services, and hospitality of Northwest Airlines. And you'll spend 5 nights at the famous Lee Gardens Hotel, located near thousands of shops. You may enjoy 7 gourmet restaurants, where the service combines the best of Asian hospitality with cosmopolitan savoir-faire. Alex.
Sally, are you a shopper?
Yeah, when I can.
Hong Kong is a terrific city in which to shop, and that's just one of the stops on this around-the-world trip. There's Tokyo, as Jean mentioned. There is Sydney, Australia. There's Honolulu. There's London, England. So many wonderful places to enjoy. But first, let's get to the business at hand, and that is trying to match up 7 cars so that you can win one of them. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here is the clock with 40 seconds showing. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
2, 8.
That's a match.
10, 11.
No match.
13, 14.
No match.
3, 6.
No match.
13, 6.
That's a match.
9, 10.
No match.
12, 10.
That's a match.
15, 3.
That's a match.
14, 5.
No match.
11, 5.
That's a match.
1, 7.
That's a match.
4. Oh. Close.
Very, very close indeed. You made a couple of little mistakes in there. Otherwise, you're going to win your second car and set a new record. But hey, you've still got the old record at 40 seconds. You have won $16,966 at least. That doesn't include the price of those season tickets. We haven't figured that in because you have to tell us which team. If you have to select football games, it'll be a different total than if you select the baseball team.
Oh,
and you're the champ. You're going into another match against a challenger whom we will be introducing for her and for you right after this. So please, stay with us. Now, let's welcome a new player to our program. His name is Robbie Myers. Good to have you joining us.
Good to
be here.
Tell
me a little bit about yourself.
I'm a drummer here in Los Angeles. I've been here 3 years.
Drummer, is it a rock group or?
I'm independent, so I do a lot of things.
Oh,
I
see.
A lot of different groups.
Freelancing.
Yes.
All right, you enjoy that work, obviously.
Very much.
I guess you like games, otherwise you wouldn't be here.
I like cars.
You like cars? All right, well, hey, that's good. Let's put you to the test right now. We're going to get you into the match, and here's one of the prizes that the two of you are competing for.
Bob Guerin's creative floral arrangements to enhance the home with color and fragrance sent to you each week for 1 year. Furnished by Flowers by Bob Guerin, Alex.
It's a lovely prize. It's something you wouldn't think of getting for yourself. You find it on the board hiding behind door number 21, Flowers for a Year. Two more doors about to open now as we reveal two pieces of the puzzle. Upper right-hand corner, number 5, and dead center, number 13. Robbie, you're the challenger. You go first.
Okay, I'm looking for a trip. Right off the bat, number 2?
Number 2 it is. Binoculars.
And let me try to match that at 11.
Number 11, a wild card, so it's an automatic match for you, Robbie. Nice beginning. The natural match for the binoculars was at number 22, so you're going to get a look at three pieces of the puzzle. We've got the prize in position. Now, open the doors and see if our challenger can solve the puzzle. No?
Too early.
All right, select two more numbers.
Like to see number 23.
Telescope.
To go with my binoculars.
Mm-hmm. You can see the close and the far. Go again, one more number.
Let's try to match that at number 20.
Take, no match. Over to Sally.
Guy, I would have loved those binoculars for a game, see? I want to look at this puzzle, so let's try to find something new under 8.
Refrigerator.
A refrigerator. Okay, great. I need another refrigerator. So let's try for a match for the refrigerator under 17.
Take. No match. Robbie, break for you, maybe.
I think we saw that at number 20.
That's a take.
And match that take at 17.
17 makes it a match, and that means you get a takeaway. And we'll have to put it here because the champion, Sally White, has no prizes up there. So let's open those two doors and see if you can solve the puzzle right now. Still too early, huh, Robbie? Go again. Two more numbers, please.
Okay, we need to see what is behind 10.
Napa wine tour.
That's a getaway. Let's try to match that.
Hurry.
Maybe with the wild card.
See, you're taking too long. Sorry about that. For some reason, we've slowed the game down. Both of you are taking time selecting. I caution you, be a little faster, Sally.
I'm going to go quickly for 14.
All right. Flowers for a year.
Oh, good, and 21 for the flowers. Great.
21 for the flowers for a year. That makes it a match and a prize up on your side of the board, Sally.
Okay.
And down here, we'll open two doors.
No clue, so let's go with number four. There's four in our family. I'll bet there's something good up there.
Okay, his and her watches.
His and her watches, and we like that. So under 24, we'll look for a match for those.
Wild card, automatic match. And the natural match for the his and her watches is at number six. So that gives you a second prize and another chance to solve the puzzle and win the game.
Oh, I can't do it, so I won't hold you up.
All right.
Okay. Let's try under number eight, because I like to see what's under the... Oh, I already did that. The refrigerator.
You did that a while ago. That's the refrigerator.
Oh, we better try for a wild card under 12.
Number 12. Let's see if it's going to be a wild card. It is. All right. Yeah, bury your head.
Woo!
Poor Robbie feels as if he's in a whirlwind here. The natural match to that refrigerator is at 16. Now the prize is up here and down here. Look at that. You got a diagonal.
Hey,
three pieces in a row.
This could help.
Sure it could.
Not enough.
Go again, then.
Okay, let's look under 15. I don't think we've seen that.
Stereo speakers.
Stereo speakers. Okay, and I don't think we've seen under number 9, so maybe the match is there.
No, that's a microwave oven.
Okay.
A break for Robbie. We go over to you. Select.
I'd like to see what's under number 7.
7 is a Napa wine tour.
Good.
And I'd like to match that at number 10.
That's a Napa wine tour, and that prize goes up here. And before we open these doors, you've got this take here, and would you like to exercise that right now? She has two prizes up on her side, three prizes on her side of the board.
I'd like to go for his and her watches.
Okay, you want to take the watches away from her? We'll slide them into position on your side. That gives you three prizes and a chance to keep all of them by solving the puzzle right now. Can you do it? Take a look.
I'd like to take a guess.
All right.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Very good.
Is it somewhere over the rainbow? Yes, it is. Oh, boy, Robbie. Congratulations.
Right.
The new concentration champion right here. This is the first time we've had a player take away a prize.
I really thought you were going to get it.
I thought you were going to get it, too. You had it, but you couldn't make that last important match. All right, let me take a moment right now to show the folks at home how we solve the puzzle. We've got the arrows pointing at the 2 plus 2 equals 4. That's the sum plus W plus the hair somewhere. O plus the fur, O fur, the rain here, the arrows pointing at the rain, and the bow. Somewhere over the rainbow, that's where you're going to find all kinds of goodies. Come on down, Robbie. Sally, we've got to say goodbye to you. You won a new car. You've got over $17,000 in prizes. And more importantly, you're going to be sitting in the audience for a little while because you've still got the record to beat, 40 seconds. So we may see you again to award you the trip around the world. All right, Robbie, here's Gene Wood to tell you about the prizes you have just won.
Binoculars and his and her watches. Hellbro's quartz watches, hers with 14 genuine diamonds and his with 22. Unusual texture dial design carried over to the one-piece case and bracelet furnished by Hellbro's. And a Napa wine tour. Embassy Suites Hotel in beautiful Napa Valley features complimentary breakfast, two pools, sauna, and two-room suites with kitchenettes furnished by Embassy Suites Hotel. A prize package worth $1,923.
And a lot of great things could be happening soon. A brand new car, possibly a trip around the world. We'll see how it all works out right after this.
Hi.
Hi.
Was it something I said?
Just a business trip. I came over last night. I had company.
You mean my brother? He just loves my coffee.
Your brother?
Savor the sophisticated taste of Taster's Choice.
Hi.
Don't tell me you forgot to pack your Taster's Choice.
Listen, I'm going to be in Paris.
How romantic.
Well, it can be.
Name the toughest thing to clean in your bathroom.
That slippery slime on my tub. That grimy gunk on my shower walls.
On my shower door, that stuff.
Introducing Comet Bath Spray. The new bath spray that cleans the toughest kinds of grime. Comet Bath Spray thoroughly cleans tough soap scum and hard water stains, even in bathtubs and on shower walls.
It even cleaned that nasty drip mark thing.
New Comet Bath Spray. Comet sprays the tough stuff away.
For years, something stopped me from buying Dawn. This, a piece of fruit, stood between me and the best way to clean grease. But I'm a lemon nut, just love the smell. So I gotta have a lemon liquid. But there wasn't any lemon Dawn.
Until now. Introducing Lemon Scent Dawn. New Lemon Scent Dawn breaks up grease, takes it away, and helps keep it away.
Lemon? Dawn? Now we're talking.
New Lemon Scent Dawn takes grease out of your way.
The things we do to control what we eat.
My new Smart Pop is a smarter way to snack.
It has 80% less fat and a third fewer calories than potato chips. New Smart Pop. More of a Redenbacher, of course.
Of course.
Why take another cold and flu season lying down? At the first sign of a cold or flu, take Coracetin. It relieves your runny nose, congestion, and fever fast, and even helps stop them from getting worse. Coracetin D. The sooner, the better.
Tonight, tell an all-new Unsolved Mysteries. He captained a ship in the Persian Gulf. Now he's the target of terrorists, and only you can save his life. Then on Law & Order, a Navy party out of control leads to sex and murder.
This lady was an officer.
A military scandal ripped from today's headlines. An all-new Unsolved Mysteries, followed by an all-new Law & Order. It's all on NBC tonight.
Robbie Myers, the new concentration champion, about to get his first chance at winning one of these eight fabulous cars. And in the audience, the lady he replaced, Sally White, with a card showing the record to be beaten, 40 seconds. All right, Robbie, here are the 15 numbered squares for you. We have 45 seconds on the clock. So if you can win a car in less than 40 seconds, you get the car and you'll be the leader in the trip around the world. Good luck to you. Off you go.
Number one, four.
No match.
Seven, ten.
No match.
One, ten.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
11,
eight. No match.
13, five.
That's a match.
8, 14.
That's a match.
2, 3.
No match.
11, three.
That's a match.
6, nine.
No match.
12, two.
No match.
4, 12.
That's a match.
15, 6.
No match.
9, 2.
No match.
7.
Oh, you were doing so well. Gosh, it was terrific. It was very exciting. I thought you were going to do it, and I was wondering. I was standing here saying to myself, gosh, Robbie may win a car, but not beat the 40 seconds. We'll talk about all that in a few moments. You got close to $2,000 in winnings, and we've got to take a break.
I lost the concentration.
Gas pressure means pain and bloating. And the way doctors see it, your best choice for relief is Mylanta Gas. It has the best medicine for gas.
For the many forms of nighttime pain, now there's a new form of nighttime pain relief, our unique Tylenol PM Gel Cap. The only pain reliever with a gentle ingredient to help you sleep in an easy-to-swallow gel cap, Tylenol PM.
Clean's a big thing, physically and mentally.
When your body feels cleaner,
a little help from Summer's Eve, and I'm back to me.
Your body feels fresher, more like you.
The sooner I can feel that way, the better.
That's the whole idea behind Summer's Eve, the first disposable douche. Formulated to work with your body's own cleansing process, so you can feel cleaner faster.
I feel good, inside and out.
Cleaner, fresher, naturally better.
Summer's Eve, for the clean that's more like you.
What's red hot, really powerful, and can perk up anything? Guess again. It's the Dirt Devil Upright Deluxe. Its revolving brush cleans the dirtiest floor. And you won't have to hunt for attachments. They're built in. So get the Dirt Devil Upright Deluxe and perk up your place.
Dieters have different needs, so Accutrim made different formulas.
My appetite was humongous before Accutrim Maximum Strength.
I would lose my willpower after 3 p.m. until late day.
If it weren't for 16-hour, I'd eat all day and all night.
Accutrim, one is right for you.
We mixed your two favorite hosts with your two favorite games.
Hi, I'm Chuck Woolery, and I'll be hosting Scrabble.
I'm Dick Clark, and I'll be hosting Scattergood.
Weekdays on NBC Daytime.
Gotta go. See you next time on Concentration.
This is Gene Woods speaking.
Oh.
longer.
Oh, stay up there. That's better. Oh, that's perfect.
Oh my God.
Wayne and Garth's Primetime Special, NBC Sunday.
Fat-free, cholesterol-free, light, less sugar. Everybody's got a claim, but a Channel 4 News investigation put these claims to the test. Natural. We had the everyday products you use tested in a lab, and what we found will make you lose your appetite. Low sodium. Which food labels are telling you a big fat fib? A Channel 4 News special investigation, today at 4.
Hello, I'm Jenny Craig, and if you're torn between watching your weight and watching your budget, I have some very good news for you.
Effective immediately, Jenny Craig announces an all-new pricing policy. Pay as you go. Lose all the weight you want for just $6 a week. You'll still get personal one-on-one counseling sessions, supportive weight management classes, and more. That's pay as you go and lose all the weight you want for just $6 a week. Only at Jenny Craig. Call 1-800-92-JENNY now.
Winter storm warnings and soggy streets. We'll have details on the Channel 4 News.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bohr plus Hiss. Bohr Hiss. Carr plus Law plus F. Karloff. Boris Karloff. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to Round the World Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Thank you all, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and welcome to Classic Concentration. And as Gene mentioned, yes, this is another of our special programs in our Around the World Week. That's right. At the end of tomorrow's program on our show, we will be awarding an Around the World ticket for two, all expenses paid, to the champion who this week wins a car in the shortest possible time. And at the moment, that record is held by this lady in our audience. Her name is Sally White, and that's the record to beat, 40 seconds. And if that record is beaten, Sally won't be all that disappointed because on yesterday's program, she won some prizes. The day before she won a car, she's going away with about $17,000 in merchandise from Concentration. And today, these two individuals have an opportunity to beat her record. Let's welcome, first of all, our returning champion. His name is Robbie Myers. Hiya, Robbie.
Hi.
He's a musician here in Los Angeles, a freelance drummer. We got into the game so quickly yesterday, I didn't get a chance to ask you about your family. Are you married or single?
I'm single right now. I have a girlfriend in L.A.
In L.A.? Well, that's nice because you live in L.A. It'd be kind of tough. It would be kind of tough if she were in Montana, right?
Yeah. She's from Louisiana.
Really? Are you guys serious?
Pretty serious.
Pretty serious? Okay, you've been together for a while,
I take it. If I didn't say that now, I could be in a heap of trouble.
You bet, particularly if she's watching, and I hope she is. All right, let's meet your challenger in this game of Concentration. Nancy Dutry,
Dutry.
Hi, Nancy.
Hi,
Where are you from?
Well, I'm originally from Georgia, but because my husband's in the Air Force, we've been in L.A. for 2 years.
You like it here?
Yes, I do.
All right. Good luck to you on our show today. I'm going to show you guys one of the prizes you're competing for in this first game on today's program. Take a look over here.
Kremen's Jewelry's 18-carat yellow gold ring featuring a setting of 1 over 10-carat cushion-cut garnet and 4 full-cut diamonds furnished by Kremen's Jewelry. Alex.
Pretty ring. You're going to find it on the board right here behind door number 2, diamond garnet ring. Two other doors are going to open right now, show you two pieces of the puzzle, number 7 and number 16. And Nancy, you select first because you're the challenger.
Okay, I'd like to go right for the middle with number 13.
Good choice. Look at that. You get some bowling balls and jackets.
Bowling's fun. Okay, let's try to match that in the corner with number 25.
New York sojourn. Great New York vacation for you. No match. Over to Robbie.
That looks good. Let me see number 5.
Take.
Take. That paid off for me last time.
You bet it did.
Let me try to match that take at number 1.
Gas range. No match. Back to Nancy.
Okay, let's go down to the other corner with number 21, please.
Diamond and garnet ring.
And let's try to match that with number 2.
Number 2, that's where we saw it right off the top of the show. And that's a match for Nancy and a prize on her side of the board.
And also an opportunity to solve the puzzle. Let's see if she can do it.
Not yet.
All right. Select two more numbers for us.
Okay, I'll finish off the corners with number 5.
Oh, I love the way you say 5.
Number five. Let's try to match that with number 17.
17. That's a take. That's a match. Since the champion, Robbie Myers, has no prizes up there, we'll put the tape over here for you, and you'll save it, and we'll open two more doors for you and see if this helps you enough to solve the puzzle.
No, I don't believe so.
All right, go again.
Okay, let's see the puzzle under number 14.
Wild card. That's great news.
Let's see, what do I want? Well, I like bowling balls, but I'll try for number 6.
Number 6. Let's see what we've got there. A man's 10-speed bike. The natural match to that would have been found at number 15. And now that prize moves into position up here, and you get a chance to solve the puzzle again. This time we open three doors. Two of them weren't much help.
Still too soon.
Go again.
Okay, let's try number 9.
Stereo system.
Okay, I'd like to have that. See if we can find the match for that behind number 11.
4-piece luggage set. No match for you, Nancy. Over to Robbie.
Well, I think I deserve a wild card.
All right.
At number 23.
Let's see if there is one there. No, 4-piece luggage set, though.
I know, we just saw that. Let me try number 9.
No, that was the stereo system. No match there. Over to Nancy.
I'm sorry, Robbie, but I'm going to try for that behind number 11.
That's where we saw it.
And number 23?
23 makes it a match. Okay, Nancy.
I could use some luggage. I could use some luggage.
You like to travel?
Yes. Go back to Georgia.
Yeah, Georgia girls like to travel. All right, let's see what you can do with the help of these two pieces.
Not quite yet.
How about picking two more numbers for us?
Okay, let's go for number 8.
35-millimeter camera.
What have we not seen? Number 22.
We have not seen that one, and that's a stereo system.
Okay.
Bad news for you. Maybe good news for Robbie if he's been concentrating.
Maybe number 9.
Maybe number 9. You remember that because you missed it the last time.
And match that stereo system at 22.
You got it. That is a match. And it gives you a prize up there. Makes your opponent, Nancy, feel pretty good also because she's got this take here. And if she gets control of the board, you know she's going to snatch that stereo system away from you. But right now, let's see if you can beat her to the punch and solve the puzzle and win the game, Robbie. All right, select again. You heard Nancy there. You're going to give one of these. She may be trying to psych you out.
I think so, too.
But I have a feeling she knows what it is.
I would love a wild card right now at 24.
Gas range.
Let me see if that was at number 3.
Wild card. Lucked out on that one, Robbie. Nicely done. The gas range match was at number 1 in the upper left-hand corner. Gives you your second prize. 3 pieces of the puzzle now. Can you solve it to win this game?
I'd like to guess.
Go ahead.
Mashed potatoes.
Yeah, well, let's find out. Is it mashed potatoes? I'm saying yeah without knowing. Yes, it is.
You are doing so well. You got it the same time I got it.
Yeah, you had 3 prizes. You had a tape here that's not going to do you any good. The champ came through. You see how important it is on concentration to get control of the board at the right moment and also solve the puzzle. Speaking of that, let me show the folks at home how we do it. We've got the M and all the arrows pointing at the ashes here. So we've got mash plus D, mashed, po plus T plus 8 plus... Well, these are rather attractive toes. Mashed potatoes. All right, champ, come on back down here and join me. And we've got to say goodbye to Nancy. I'm sorry about that. I do hope you enjoy your stay here in Southern California.
Well, thank you.
It's a delight having you with us. Thank you, Nancy.
Good luck, Robbie.
Robbie, let's listen to Gene tell you about the prizes you've just added to your winnings.
A gas range, a beautiful high-style gas range featuring self-cleaning oven, digital timing center, black glass oven door front, waist-high broiler in oven, and lift-off cooktop from White Westinghouse, and a stereo system. A component audio system features an amplifier, equalizer, AM, FM, stereo tuner, dual cassette deck, semi-automatic turntable, 3-way speakers, hickory finish, and glass cabinet from Sherwood. Prizes totaling $1,580.
And, of course, an opportunity to go for the car. And there'll be a lot of time on the clock if you want to try and win a car quickly in order to qualify for that around-the-world trip. We're going to come back and put them to the test right after this.
Robbie Meyer's the new concentration champion, about to get his first chance at winning one of these eight fabulous cars. And in the audience, the lady he replaced, Sally White, with a card showing the record to be beaten, 40 seconds. All right, Robbie, here are the 15 numbered squares for you. We have 45 seconds on the clock. So if you can win a car in less than 40 seconds, you get the car and you'll be the leader in the trip around the world. Good luck to you. Off you go.
Number one, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
1, 10.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
11, 8.
No match.
13, 5.
That's a match.
8, 14.
That's a match.
2, 3.
No match.
11, 3.
That's a match.
6, 9.
No match.
12, 2.
No match.
4, 12.
That's a match.
15, 6.
No match.
9, 2.
No match.
7.
Oh, you were doing so well. Gosh, it was terrific. It was very exciting. I thought you were going to do it. And I was wondering, I was standing here saying to myself, gosh, Robbie may win a car, but not beat the 40 seconds. We'll talk about all that in a few moments. You got close to $2,000 in winnings, and we've got to take a break.
Lost the concentration.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bohr plus Hiss. Bohr Hiss. Car plus Law plus F. Car Law. Boris Karloff. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to Round the World Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Thank you all, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and welcome to Classic Concentration. And as Gene mentioned, yes, this is another of our special programs in our Around the World Week. That's right. At the end of tomorrow's program on our show, we will be awarding an Around the World ticket for two, all expenses paid, to the champion who this week wins a car in the shortest possible time. And at the moment, that record is held by this lady in our audience. Her name is Sally White, and that's the record to beat, 40 seconds. And if that record is beaten, Sally won't be all that disappointed, because on yesterday's program, she won some prizes. The day before, she won a car. She's going away with about $17,000 in merchandise from Concentration. And today, these two individuals have an opportunity to beat her record. Let's welcome, first of all, our returning champion. His name is Robbie Myers. Hiya, Robbie.
Hi.
He's a musician here in Los Angeles, a freelance drummer. We got into the game so quickly yesterday, I didn't get a chance to ask you about your family. Are you married or single?
I'm single right now. I have a girlfriend in L.A.
In L.A.? Well, that's nice, because you live in L.A. It'd be kind of tough. It would be kind of tough if she were in Montana, right?
Yeah. She's from Louisiana.
Really? Are you guys serious?
Pretty serious.
Pretty serious? Okay, you've been together for a while,
I didn't say that now, I could be in a heap of trouble.
You bet, particularly if she's watching, and I hope she is. All right, let's meet your challenger in this game of concentration. Nancy Dutry, Dutry. Hi,
Hello.
Nancy.
Hi,
Where are you from?
Well, I'm originally from Georgia, but because my husband's in the Air Force, we've been in L.A. for 2 years.
You like it here?
Yes, I do.
All right, good luck to you on our show today. I'm going to show you guys one of the prizes you're competing for in this first game on today's program. Take a look over here.
Kremen's Jewelry's 18-carat yellow gold ring featuring a setting of 1/10-carat cushion-cut garnet and 4 full-cut diamonds furnished by Kremen's Jewelry. Alex.
Pretty ring. You're going to find it on the board right here behind door number 2, diamond garnet ring. Two other doors are going to open right now, show you two pieces of the puzzle, number 7 and number 16. And Nancy, you select first because you're the challenger.
Okay, I'd like to go right for the middle with number 13.
Good choice. Look at that. You get some bowling balls and jackets.
Bowling's fun. Okay, let's try to match that in the corner with number 25.
New York Sojourn. Great New York vacation for you. No match. Over to Robbie.
That looks good. Let me see number 5.
Take.
Take. That paid off for me last time.
You bet it did.
Let me try to match that take at number 1.
A gas range. No match. Back to Nancy.
Okay, let's go down to the other corner with number 21, please.
diamond and garnet ring.
And let's try to match that with number two.
Number two, that's where we saw it right off the top of the show. And that's a match for Nancy and a prize on her side of the board.
And also an opportunity to solve the puzzle. Let's see if she can do it.
Not yet.
All right, select two more numbers for us.
Okay, I'll finish off the corners with number five.
Oh, I love the way you say five.
Number five. Let's try to match that with number 17.
17. That's a take. That's a match. Since the champion, Robbie Myers, has no prizes up there, we'll put the tape over here for you, and you'll save it, and we'll open two more doors for you and see if this helps you enough to solve the puzzle.
No, I don't believe so.
All right, go again.
Okay, let's see the puzzle under number 14.
Wild card. That's great news.
Let's see, what do I want? Well, I like bowling balls, but I'll try for number six.
Number six. Let's see what we've got there. A man's 10-speed bike. The natural match to that would have been found at number 15. And now that prize moves into position up here, and you get a chance to solve the puzzle again. This time we open three doors. Two of them weren't much help.
Still too soon.
Go again.
Okay, let's try number nine.
Stereo system.
Okay, I'd like to have that. Let's see if we can find the match for that behind number 11.
Four-piece luggage set. No match for you, Nancy. Over to Robbie.
Well, I think I deserve a wild card.
All right.
At number 23.
Let's see if there is one there. No, four-piece luggage set, though.
I know we just saw that. Let me try number nine.
No, that was the stereo system. No match there. Over to Nancy.
I'm sorry, Robbie, but I'm going to try for that behind number 11.
That's where we saw it.
And number 23?
23 makes it a match. Okay, Nancy.
Could use some luggage.
That's a three. What?
I could use some luggage.
You like to travel?
Yes.
Go
back to Georgia.
Yeah, Georgia girls like to travel. All right, let's see what you can do with the help of these two pieces.
Not quite yet.
How about picking two more numbers for us?
Okay, let's go for number eight.
35-millimeter camera.
What have we not seen? Number 22.
We have not seen that one, and that's a stereo system. Okay. Bad news for you. Maybe good news for Robbie if he's been concentrating.
Maybe number nine.
Maybe number nine. You remember that because you missed it the last time.
And match that stereo system at 22.
You got it. That is a match. And it gives you a prize up there. Makes your opponent, Nancy, feel pretty good also because she's got this take here. And if she gets control of the board, you know she's going to snatch that stereo system away from you. But right now, let's see if you can beat her to the punch and solve the puzzle and win the game, Robbie. All right, select again. You heard Nancy there. You're going to give
yes,
one of these. Oh, she
I
may
know.
Be trying to psych you
I
out.
I think so, too.
But
I have
a feeling she knows what it is.
I would love a wild card right now at 24.
Gas range.
Let me see if that was at number three.
Wild card. Lucked out on that one, Robbie. Nicely done. The gas range match was at number one in the upper left-hand corner. Gives you your second prize. Three pieces of the puzzle now. Can you solve it to win this game?
I'd like to guess.
Go ahead.
Mashed potatoes.
Yeah, well, let's find out. Is it mashed potatoes? I'm saying yeah without knowing. Yes, it is.
You are doing so well. You got it the same time I got it.
Yeah. You had three prizes. You had a take here that's not going to do you any good. The champ came through. You see how important it is on concentration to get control of the board
right.
at the right moment and also solve the puzzle.
Right.
Speaking of that, let me show the folks at home how we do it. We've got the M and all the arrows pointing at the ashes here. So we've got mash plus D, mashed, po plus T plus eight plus... Well, these are rather attractive toes. Mashed potatoes. All right, champ, come on back down here and join me. And we've got to say goodbye to Nancy. I'm sorry about that. I do hope you enjoy your stay here in Southern California.
Well, thank you.
It's a delight having you with us.
Thank you,
Nancy.
Good luck, Robbie.
Robbie, let's listen to Gene tell you about the prizes you've just added to your winnings.
A gas range, a beautiful high-style gas range featuring self-cleaning oven, digital timing center, black glass oven door front, waist-high broiler-in oven and lift-off cooktop from White Westinghouse, and a stereo system. A component audio system features an amplifier, equalizer, AM, FM, stereo tuner, dual cassette deck, semi-automatic turntable, three-way speakers, hickory finish and glass cabinet from Sherwood. Prizes totaling $1,580.
And, of course, an
an opportunity to go for the car, and there'll be a lot of time on the clock if you want to try and win a car quickly in order to qualify for that around-the-world trip. We're going to come back and put him to the test right after this. Robbie Myers, back in the winner's circle, ready to try to win a car once again. Let me show you the automobiles you could wind up owning in the next little while. The Pontiac Le Mans right at the bottom here. Next to that, we move up to the Volkswagen Golf, followed by the Nissan Sentra. Then Marjorie sitting on that Ford Escort, followed by the Chevrolet Spectrum, the Toyota Corolla, the Mitsubishi Mirage, or the Jeep Comanche. You could wind up owning one of those because we're going to have a lot of time on the clock. But that's only the beginning, of course, because as you know, this is Around the World Week, and if you can win a car in the shortest possible time, you'll get to enjoy this. Gene, tell them about it.
You will have six wonderful days down under as you enjoy the luxury of the Intercontinental Hotel Sydney, located in Sydney Harbour and overlooking the Opera House. Alex.
And Sydney, of course, follows on the heel of a beautiful shopping spree in Hong Kong. Before that, a few days in Tokyo, a few days in Hawaii. And after Sydney, you go to London, England to wrap up this around the world trip. But in order to get that trip, you've got to win a car. And right now, you've got to beat the time held by this lady, Sally White. There she is with the card. 40 seconds. 40 seconds. That's her record. She's hoping you don't make it. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you, Robbie. Now, the last time up here, you started out beautifully, and then you lost your concentration. Don't let that happen today. You've got a full 50 seconds, so at the very least, win a brand new car. Ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Do it.
Okay. 1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13, 14.
No match. That's it. That's a match.
11, 4.
That's a match.
8, 1.
That's a match.
5, 10.
No match.
2, 3.
No match.
10, 3.
That's a match.
6, 2.
That's a match.
9, 12.
No match.
15, 5.
No match.
9, 7.
No match.
5, 12.
That's a match.
15, 9.
No match.
7, 15.
That's a match, and it's a brand new car. All right, congratulations to you. Nice going. Came through beautifully, and as a result, here's the car you've just won.
Robbie, you've just won this Toyota Corolla four-door sedan. Features power steering and AM/FM radio furnished by Toyota, a prize worth over $9,700.
And then when we add that to what your previous winnings were, you now have a total of $13,216.
All right.
Now, you had a full 50 seconds on the clock, and you won the car with about 4 seconds remaining, so you did not beat Sally's record. However, you're still the champ. You could wind up in the winner's circle again, get another shot at it, and do it next time. We're going to introduce a challenger for him right after this, so stay with us. Welcome back. Robbie the champion now gets to face Robin the challenger. This is Robin Holcomb, a housewife from San Pedro. Welcome aboard. Good
Thank
luck
you.
To you in the game.
Thank you.
Let me show you one of the prizes you two are competing for in this one. Marjorie, show us.
This Giorgio Extraordinary hamper basket includes perfume, cologne, moisturizer, bath gel, dusting powder, and a purse atomizer furnished by Giorgio Beverly Hills. Alex.
A lot of goodies in that package. You can find it on the board behind door number 12, called the perfume basket. Two more doors about to open as we reveal two pieces of the puzzle behind number 3 and number 11. And Robin, you select first.
Okay, let's start out with number 19.
19, that sounds good. Home exercise equipment for you.
I'm kind of out of shape. I could probably use that. Let's see if there's a match under number 7.
No, an amethyst and gold ring. No match there. Over to Robbie.
I'd like to find a match for that exercise equipment or a wild card at number 5.
Leather attaché case.
Let's try to match that at 25.
Sailboat. No match definitely on that one. Robin,
okay,
your turn.
Okay, let's look at number 16.
Florida fun in the sun.
Gosh,
great
that
vacation.
Would be wonderful. I need a vacation. Let's try number 15.
Wild card. So you're going to get a shot at the Florida the Fun and the Sun trip. The natural match to it was at number 20. It's moving into position up here, and down here you're going to get a look at three pieces. Can you solve this puzzle right now?
A little bit too early.
I thought so. Select again.
Okay. Let's look at number 2.
Wild card. Oh, boy. All right, Robin, you got your choice. You've already had a look at some beautiful prizes. Where do you want to go with it?
Number 7.
7? That was the amethyst and gold ring, and the match to that was at number 24. Another prize for you and another opportunity to solve the puzzle. Take a look. Ooh, ominous, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's staring right at me.
Scaring the living daylights out of me.
Okay.
Go again.
All right, let's take a look at number 18.
Anniversary clock.
Those are so pretty. Number 6.
Take. No match. Over to the champ, Robbie.
I'd like to look at number 23.
Woman's cashmere sweater.
And one wild card left. Maybe that's behind number 21.
Nope, that's the perfume basket. No match there. Robin, she's getting all excited.
Okay.
You notice, Robbie?
I'm going to look at number 12.
Number 12.
And number 21 for the match.
Number 21. We reverse the digits and we wind up with a match, and the perfume basket winds up on your side of the prize board. Take a look at these two pieces. Can you solve it now, Robin Holcomb? Go again.
Okay. I want to see what's under number 4.
Woman's cashmere sweater.
And was the match to that under 23?
That's where it was. Robin's doing well. She's got 4 prizes now. And another chance to win the game. Can you do it? Select again.
Okay. Let's see number 10.
Custom drapes.
And let's look at number 18. See.
Anniversary clock. No match. Back to Robbie. Hey, this is getting exciting.
You're not kidding. I'd like to see the board behind number 9.
Anniversary clock.
And number 18.
18 makes it a match. You bet, Robbie. That's your first prize in this game, by the way. But now you have a chance to win it and go for the cars again if you can solve the puzzle. Not yet, huh? Go again, Robbie.
I'd like to see behind number 17.
Leather attaché case.
And I'd like to match that at number 5.
That is a match. Yes, indeed. That's the one you opened up very early in this game. Another prize, another opportunity to win it. Solve it if you can. Go again.
I'd like to see behind number 8.
Sailboat.
And I know we saw that, I think, at number 19.
No, sorry about that, Robbie. That's a mistake that may cost you... it won't cost you all that much because we got an interrupted match. You'll both be playing in our next game. Hands close to those signaling buttons as we start revealing pieces of the puzzle. When you think you can solve it, ring in. Number 1 first. 6, 8, 10, 13, 14, 19, 22, and 25. All right, let me break it down word by word for you. First of all, we've got TR plus I for try. Then we've got hey, try hey. And then we've got a can there, but we're focusing on the lid and the till. Lid till. Try hey, lid till. Robin?
Try a little tenderness.
Is it try a little tenderness? Yes, it is. And Robin Holcomb didn't need the second line translator to go. Congratulations to you. Very happy for you. And you should be also because you got all these prizes. Well, do I want to show the people at home how we solved that? I already did half of it, so we don't have to. We've got the 10 plus the deer plus the N and S. The bottom line was easy. It's that top line because of the can that was very difficult. All right, Robin, let's listen to Gene tell you about some of the prizes you have just won.
A woman's cashmere sweater. an amethyst gold ring. D'Annunzio Magic Fit amethyst and gold ring. Invisibly and automatically adjust to 3 finger sizes. Artistically designed for comfort and elegance, furnished by D'Annunzio. And Florida Fun in the Sun. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Tampa. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you may enjoy the Total Fitness Plan at Safety Harbor Spa and Fitness Center on Tampa Bay. Meals, daily massages, exercise classes, sports, Skin Care Institute, and more furnished by Safety Harbor Spa and Fitness Center. And, of course, the lovely Perfume Basket, a prize package totaling $4,434.
Win for you, Robin. And in addition, you get a chance to win a brand new car and qualify for a trip around the world. When we return on Concentration, right after this break. Robin Holcomb, I know there's always a great deal of pressure on first-time champions in the winner's circle, and I don't want to add to those pressures. I just want to stress the possibilities for you. In the audience, there's Sally sitting there with the card showing the record that you've got to beat, 40 seconds. Well, we're back down to our base time, so if you win a car right now, you automatically beat her. Here are the 15-numbered squares. Since Robbie won a car last time, we've got our base time, 35 seconds, so I'll wish you good luck. Off you go.
Thank you. One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
No match.
Seven, eight.
No match.
Five, eight.
That's a match.
10, two.
That's a match.
11, 13.
No match.
Four, 14.
No match.
Seven, 14.
That's a match.
3, 11.
That's a match.
6, 9.
No match.
13, 12.
No match.
15.
Oh, darn, it's tough for the first time.
It is.
But you got $4,434 and you're going to come back to compete, and you may yet wind up winning that trip
That's
around
right.
the world. We'll take a break.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Arm plus D. Armed. Fours plus is. Fours is. Armed forces. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to Round the World Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Woods. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to the finale of our special Around the World Week here on Classic Concentration. Yes, indeed. At the end of our program today, one player will receive tickets for 2 for an all-expense-paid vacation around the world. There are 4 people only who have a chance at winning that prize. The leader right now, the leading player, is this woman in our audience, a past champion, Sally Little, who set the record at 40 seconds. She's hoping that record stands up. The other 2 people who have a chance are the 2 who are seated on my right and my left. Let me introduce the champion, first of all. Her name is Robin Holcomb. Welcome back to the program,
Thank
Robin.
You.
You're anxious to get into this match, I know. You want another shot at those cars, right?
Yeah,
okay,
sure
let's
do.
not waste any time. Let's introduce the man you replaced as champ on our last show. This is Robbie Myers. Hiya, Robbie.
Hi.
Good to have you back with us. Both of these players have won a lot of prizes. Robbie's picked up $13,000. Robin has won $4,000, and now they have a chance to win some more, including in this first game, this prize.
The System 96, a 26-inch low-profile modular audio-video system with component-style TV tuner and separate speakers furnished by Sharp. Alex.
Hey, both of our Robins here are salivating over that prize. We'll show them where they can find it on the board. Hiding behind door number 3, the audio-video system. Now, 2 more doors will open up to reveal a couple of pieces of the puzzle. You folks at home, play along with us. See if you can solve the puzzle before our contestants. Robbie, you're the challenger today, so you go first.
Let me start with number 25.
Patio dining furniture.
And let me try to match that in the corner at 5.
Upper corner? No, his and her tennis rackets. Over to Robin.
All right, let's go over to number 16.
color television set.
Oh, and number three?
No, that's the audio video system. Not exactly the same, Robin. Sorry about that. Back to Robbie.
Let me see behind number 23.
His and her tennis rackets.
And I think I can match that at number five.
Number five, that's where you revealed it just a few moments ago. So that is a match. Prize up there for you. Down here, two more pieces of the puzzle.
No help.
All right, go again. Two more numbers for us.
Let me look for a wild card behind number eight.
Espresso cappuccino machine.
It's not the wild card I wanted, but I might be able to match that long shot number 12.
Long shot number 12 with a wild card pays off. All right, the espresso cappuccino machine natural match was at number two. That gives you your second prize. Also gives you an opportunity to solve the puzzle with the help of three more pieces. Starting to take shape, but not enough yet, huh, Robbie? Go again.
Let me see what's behind door number one.
Color TV.
And we saw that, I think, at number 16.
Color TV. Boy, you had to think very hard on that one.
Very hard.
Boy, I could smell the wood burning. That's good. It's a match for you, another prize, and another opportunity. Select again.
I'm still looking for a wild card to match with that audio-video system. Maybe number 10.
Roll top desk.
Let me try to match that at 14.
Take. No match. Robin, over to you.
Okay, let's take a look at number 18.
Take.
And number 14.
Number 14.
Yes.
That's a match. And that means you get one of these takes. And you can exercise it right now if you want. The champ, Robbie, has some good prizes up there. Do you want to take one of those away from him?
I think I might wait to see if he collects anything else that I might
collect
like.
Something worthwhile.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. For your benefit right now, we'll open these two doors, and you have a chance to solve this puzzle. All right, Robin, select again.
Okay. Let's take a look at number 19.
Wild card.
All right.
Good selection on your part.
Okay, and I want number three.
Number three, audio video system, the one we had a look at a little while ago. The natural match to that is at number 22. Now, that prize goes into position up here, and you're going to have a chance to solve the puzzle with three pieces. But first, I want to ask you, do you want to exercise the take now?
Okay. maybe I'll
fickle, isn't
just
she?
Just in case.
Just in case you solve it.
I'll take the his and her tennis rackets.
Okay, the his and her tennis rackets leave Robbie's side.
I know that really
move
you.
To Robin's, and Robin gets a chance to win the game with the help of these three pieces. Can she do it? No? Go again.
Okay, I'd like to see what part of the puzzle is under number six.
Acapulco Fiesta.
I could handle that.
Sure you could.
Sure, yeah.
Pick a number.
24.
Wild card.
Yeah.
And an automatic match. The natural match was at number 21. The holiday slides into position up here. And down here, three important pieces of this puzzle, I think.
I didn't need to do that, did I?
You didn't need to do that. No, you didn't need to do that. You got so excited. I knew you did. Can you solve?
Yes. Ringside seats.
Is it ringside seats, as somebody in the audience squeals? Yes, it is ringside seats. And congratulations, Robin. You remain concentration champion. Way to go. Oh, good news for you. And Robbie's disappointed in this game, of course, but hey, he won a car on our last program and some other prizes. Yeah, you can live with that, can't you? Let me take a moment to show the folks at home how she solved the puzzle so quickly. We've got a ring plus the S plus hide for ringside, and this is the Mediterranean, of course. It's a C, C plus TS, ringside seats. Robin, leave your seat and join me here if you will. And Robbie, again, our congratulations. Get a lot of enjoyment out of the more than $13,000 you won on concentration. So long. Good luck to you.
Good luck.
And Robin, another chance to go for the cars, perhaps a trip around the world, and the enjoyment of these prizes.
His and her tennis rackets
and an Acapulco Fiesta. Acapulco Plaza, located on beautiful blue Acapulco Bay. Luxury rooms with terrace and superb dining. You may enjoy water sports or relax at the elegant Club Oasis furnished by Acapulco Plaza. And, of course, the handsome audio-video system, a prize package worth $3,844.
Doing well. Whenever you solve those puzzles, you pick up a few grand in prizes. Nice going. Could win a new car, too, right after this. We'll take a break. All right, Robin, another golden opportunity for you to win one of these cars. Which one's it going to be? The one down here, the Pontiac Le Mans, or the Volkswagen Golf right next to it? Let's move up a step to the Nissan Sentra. Then we've got the Ford Escort, the Chevrolet Spectrum, the Toyota Corolla, the Mitsubishi Mirage, or will it be the Jeep Comanche? In about a minute from now, one of these cars could belong to you. But in addition to that, there is the possibility of that trip around the world. And here is Gene to highlight one of the special legs on that vacation.
To complete your around-the-world trip, you will have 5 nights enjoying the elegance and tranquility of the Kenilworth Hotel, providing you with grace, charm, and hospitality. And we'll fly you and your guests back to Los Angeles on a Trans World Airlines wide-body jet. You'll be hosted by a spirited flight crew and airport staff. Experience comfort, hospitality, and especially service furnished by TWA. Alec.
Now you know, Robin, that the trip starts here in L.A. It goes to Hawaii. Then it goes to Tokyo, to Hong Kong, to Sydney, Australia, then to London, then back home. But in order to win that vacation, you've got to beat the time set by this lady. There she is, Sally White, 40 seconds. She holds the record, and if nobody beats her this week and wins the car, she will get to go on that trip around the world. You all set to do it?
I'm ready.
All righty, here are the 15 numbered squares for you. You didn't make it last time when we had our base time of 35 seconds, so we've got 40 seconds on the clock. If you win the car right now, the odds are that you will set a new record. So good luck to you, and off you go.
Okay, 1, 2.
No match.
4, 2.
That's a match.
5, 7.
No match.
8, 10.
No match.
11, 13.
No match.
1, 11.
That's a match.
14, 15.
No match.
12, 5.
No match.
14, 9.
That's a match.
12, 15.
That's a match.
3, 8.
No match.
6, 8.
That's a match.
5, 3.
Okay. Well, you came close again. You're just a little short there, but that's all right. You've got $8,278 in prizes to think about, including a holiday in Florida, which you wanted very much. And as champ, you're going into the final match before we award that around-the-world trip. We'll be back right after this. I'm sure all of you people who are watching at the beginning of the program weren't confused when I said that there were only 4 individuals who have a shot at winning that trip around the world. There's Sally, of course, in the audience. She holds the record. There's our champion, Robin. There was Robbie, but he was defeated in that last match. And the 4th player is the challenger who joins us now. Let's welcome Mark Alger. Hello, Marcus.
How are you doing?
Where are you from?
Originally from the Midwest. Live in Westwood now for about 2 years.
What kind of work do you do?
I was in architecture back east, and now I'm in real estate.
Okay, you're joining us at a very exciting moment. There's a lot at stake for you, winning the game, a shot at a car, and the possibility of about a $10,000 around-the-world trip for two. So good luck.
Great.
Let's go to work. Here is one of the beautiful prizes you're playing for in this game.
The contemporary high-gloss ebony Young Chang Condo Console Piano is designed to provide a quality professional piano when space is at a premium, furnished by Young Chang. Alex.
Boy, they make some beautiful pianos. You can find that one on our game board behind door number 1. Now let's open 2 other doors to reveal 2 pieces of the puzzle, number 10 and number 23. Mark, you go first.
All right, let's try to get a wild card out of the box. Let's go for the corner, number 25.
25, he says. We have his and her flannel shirts. Hey, that's fun. Keeps you warm and toasty.
All right, let's go for 12, see what's under the puzzle.
Video camera. Take pictures of the two of you in your flannel shirts. No match. Over to Robin, the champion.
Okay, let's open up the board at number 9.
Take.
And let's try number 17 for a match.
No match there. That's a beautiful CD player. Over to Mark again.
All right. Let's try to get another wild card under the other corner, number 5.
CD player.
And number 17 for the match.
Didn't need a wild card. You made a natural match. Nice going. First one of this game. Prize is already in position, and you get a chance to win it all right here.
I don't know, so let's go on and try to get the car for the CD player. Number 21 for the corner.
VCR.
Let's get that wild card again under number 3.
Let's see if it's there. No, that's a CD storage cabinet. All right, we're in the same area, video, audio stuff. Robin, over to you.
Okay, let's see what's under number 15.
Video camera.
And the match under number 7.
No, that's the take. You made a big mistake. I bet you Mark remembers because he just revealed it a moment ago. Mark.
I would love the video camera under number 12 and the match under number 15.
That's it. You got it. That's a match. Big disappointment for Robin, the champion, but happiness for Mark Aldridge. He gets another chance to win this game. Can he do it now?
Nope, let's go
on. All right, keep going.
I want that wild card. Let's go number 19.
VCR.
Number 21 for the match.
VCR again. Another match for you. Hey, look at this. Your entertainment room is going to be well furnished. You've got a CD player, a video camera, and a VCR, all yours to keep if you win the game.
That's good until I get the puzzle.
You bet. Well, let's open these two doors and see if that helps you enough.
No, let's keep on going. Let's get more prizes. Number 4. See what's under there.
High performance tires.
Let's try under number 16.
Wild card, automatic match. Boy, oh boy. Mark's on a great roll here. The natural match to that is at number 22, so we'll slip the prize into position here. That's 4 great prizes and 3 more pieces of the puzzle for you, Mark.
And I still don't know.
Keep going.
We still got another wild card under there. Let's go for number 2.
Electric coffee maker.
I need it with that video recorder. number 9. Let's see what's under the puzzle.
A take, no match. Over to Robin.
Okay, let's try number 7.
That's a take.
And for the match, number 9?
Number 9 is a match, and that gives you a take. And I think you might want to exercise it now. He's got some great prizes. What you want to do?
Yep. I want the video camera.
She wants the video camera. Let's slip the video camera onto her side of the board, take it away from Mark, and we'll open up 2 doors and see if the champ, Robin, can solve it. Not yet. Go again. Whoa! Interrupted match. Okay, very crucial now. Remember, ring in as soon as you think you can solve the puzzle. Number 1, 2, 3, 6, 8, 11, 13, 14. Who got it? Mark got it. Mark was in first.
Forward march.
Is it forward march? You bet it is. I couldn't tell. Your bulb was gone here, but congratulations, Mark. Nice going.
Well, she got my video camera.
She got your video camera, but not to worry about that. You got some other prizes, and you have a chance at the car and a chance at that trip around the world. Let me take a moment to show the audience how he solved that puzzle so quickly. We've got the 4 and this beautiful scene here, which is really a war. So 4 war plus D, forward, and the bottom part is very easy, M plus arch. Forward march. Mark, forward march. Right over here, if you will. Robin, you're not going to have a chance at the trip around the world. However, you've won some prizes, and you're coming back to compete in the next match. So we'll see you in just a little bit on concentration. Mark, right now, the good news for you. Let's listen to it as Gene describes the prizes you won.
High-performance tires. You may drive with confidence on Lee GT5 premium steel radial tires. Good looks, durability, sure-footed all-season traction furnished by Lee Tire and Rubber Company. And a CD player. Hitachi's compact disc player, auto-digital program selector, memory research, versatility, and convenient operating features make it easier to enjoy high-quality, sophisticated sound furnished by Hitachi. And a VCR. Scott's Hi-Fi stereo video cassette recorder with a 7-head system, 139 channel, cable ready, 14-day, 8-event programmability, and wireless remote furnished by H.H. Scott. Prizes totaling $1,529.
And the possibility of a brand new car as well as a trip around the world when we come back. Mark Alger is the new concentration champion. Do you feel nervous?
No, I think my best shot is a trip is going with Sally. But
I'll tell you what, she looks kind of nervous out there, and the people around her, the kids look very nervous also. She's got the record at 40 seconds. It's up to you to beat her if you want to get that trip around the world worth about $10,000. Here are the 15 numbered squares. We've got 45 seconds for you on the clock. Good luck. Off you go, Mark.
All right, 1, 8,
nope,
8,
no match.
7, 2,
no match.
1, 7.
That's a match.
11, 6.
No match.
12, 11.
That's a match.
14, 6.
That's a match.
13, 3.
No match.
4, 9.
No match.
3, 9.
That's a
match.
8,
2,
no
5,
match.
15.
That's a match.
10, 8,
no match.
13, 4,
no match.
10, 4,
that's a
2,
match.
8.
Oh, no, you didn't make it. Came very close, but I'll tell you what, the consolation for you is that you've got $1,529 in prizes.
And we'll
but the
back.
Big news for Sally, come on up here, Sally. It's gonna get crowded for you to be up here right now. Hey, Sally.
We do that on purpose.
Congratulations.
Aren't we going to get the rest of the family up here? Come on, get up here, kids. Let's celebrate this. This lady has won a brand new car, has won a lot of other prizes, a trip around the world for two. Remember, you take that trip this year, next year you go someplace else. Total prize winnings for Sally, $31,601. Doesn't that sound like a lot, kids?
Yeah.
Who's gonna pay the taxes, Mom says? We'll talk about that in a little bit. Right now, let them all enjoy this wonderful moment. We'll be back right after this on Concentration. Let me give you the big numbers. $31,601 total prize winnings for this lady. She won a car and a trip around the world for two. Again, congratulations to you. You're a lovely player.
Thank you.
And good luck to you. Mark, come on back in here because you're returning to compete on our next show. See you then on Concentration.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.